Hey, it's Peter Gregg, Miami, Florida. What is a feature bigger than 8K? Let's find out, live from the Christmas room.
Sit back, relax. You are about to watch a Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg.
Hey, welcome, 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 welcome to the Christmas room. How are you guys doing? The Sony A7S Mark III is about to land on us any day now. Actually, it's targeted for the 28th of July. So there's so many features about it that are very interesting, and it's going to go up head to head with the Canon R5, which has overheating issues and no passive cooling. So the new Sony A7S Mark III, they claim on the rumor sites, it's got a new passive cooling system, meaning they have addressed the heating issue. Somehow, some way, at least it's been addressed. So they're making claims on the rumor sites, no overheating, 4K 60p, 4K 120p, and raw recording, all kinds of neat stuff like that. No limitations on the recording limits and no overheating with all that stuff. And yet with all that, you got Canon with their 8K. Now that is a big deal. But how many people is it really that big of a deal for? Exactly. Tell me, how many people? It's cool. Yes, I'd like to have a camera with 8K. It's not a deal breaker if I don't. However, there's a feature on the Sony A7S Mark III that's not on any other camera. And it's one of the biggest features ever. And I'm not saying it's a little bitty feature. It's a huge feature. That big. From that side all the way to that side of the frame. I had to look at the monitor to make sure I can get out to the edges. Okay, am I making a bigger deal than this is? For some people, it's no big deal at all because they'll say, I don't even record video. Oh, bah humbug. One day you will, okay? Because video is where you're going to get a lot of great pictures where you're able to snatch it out of the video. So what is this one feature that's on the Sony A7S Mark III that's not on any other DSLR style, mirrorless or DSLR style camera, okay? It is on a cinema camera of the past. It's from of the past, and that's very, very important. But today, if you were going to say, well, I don't need 4K, but you know what? I would like to have that quality. I would like to have the quality of 4K. Well, the new Sony A7S Mark III on the rumor site, one of the features that's being listed and just not being talked about is the fact that the 1080, the regular lowly 1080 files that millions of people do every day, on that camera, it's not going to be second rate. It's not going to be, you know, a B-roll type of a thing where they hardly pay any attention. Sony, honestly, has not been known for making great 1080. Almost everybody has not been known for doing great 1080. If I had to quickly tell you who makes the best 1080, I would probably have to say for video, 1080, 30p or 60p, I would say probably the Panasonics and possibly the Olympus. Both of those cameras, which is this guy right here. How you doing, Olympus? Make great 1080 files. The rest of them, they just don't pay attention to the 1080. But the new Sony camera is going to be the only camera in the world that is going to make its 1080 not out of 1080. They're going to make their 1080 out of 4K. So when you shoot in 1080, let's say you're going to live stream, or let's say you're going to do some videos and you're going to shoot at 1080, but you want quality that makes it look darn like 4K. Well, it will be 4K downsampled to 1080. So out of nowhere, Sony is paying attention to one of the smallest features that everybody on the planet uses. Only a handful of people actually go shooting in 4K. I'm one of those, but you know what? when I have to shoot 1080 and when I have to stream or I have to go on Twitch or on YouTube Live, I've got to do it in 1080. And all the 1080s are crapola. Crapola. Go to the bathroom, look at that bowl, and say, there, I found my 1080. Hello? Okay. So now they're taking 4K. And they're downsampling it and making and delivering you your 1080. So now your 1080 is going to look the best of anything, unless you bought maybe a 10 or a 12 or a 15-year-old C100 camera, which actually has a 4K sensor in it. It's a movie camera from Canon. You don't even know what it is, do you? Okay. Well, a lot of people do. They didn't give you 4K back then, but it was shooting 4K and downsampling it to 1080. And people were marveling at how wonderful the 1080 is out of this camera. It's as good as the 4K cameras are giving us. Why? Because it's actually being shot in 4K and down res to 1080. Well, this new Sony camera is going to do the same thing. So you're going to have the best stream in town. You're going to have the best 1080 if you're shooting and recording events, if you're recording weddings, if you're recording parties, whatever it is you're recording, and you're shooting it in 1080 on the video side, your camera is going to be doing 4K down res to 1080. This is a quality explosion. Okay, I'm trying to be dramatic to tell you how important this is. Even if you are one of the few that don't shoot 1080 and you shoot 4K, well, now if you shoot 4K because you plan on down resing it in the computer down to 1080, well, the camera's doing it already for you. It's already handling it for you. The Sony A7S Mark III is going to probably be the king of the hill for 1080 quality. That's it. It will be the king of the hill for 1080 quality. Everybody's going to be talking, oh no, heating in 120 frames per second, 4K being recorded in camera, 120 frames per second, and then it'll even do raw externally, and all this wonderful stuff, and the one little feature that is just going to put it head and shoulders above every other cotton picking camera that you can buy is the fact that the 1080 that's going to come out of this camera is going to be so pristine, so gorgeous, that it's going to be amazing. You're going to go, is this 1080 or is this 4K? Well, the answer is, yeah, it is. It's 4K. Oh, but it's downsampled to 1080. So that's the major feature that I wanted to let you know that you should know about. So if somebody ever asks you, hey, what shoots a good 1080 video these days? The Sony A7S Mark III is the one that does it. All right. Please subscribe. I love you all. Take care. Bye-bye. Whoosh.
You have just watched another Peter Gregg video. Something warm, human, and wonderful happens when you watch Peter Gregg. Thank you for watching.